First of all, we'll be looking and understanding the database normalization, and then we'll be understanding about this data model, and we'll come back and see this, how this makes sense, all those arrows and all. What exactly is normalization? Before we understand normalization, let us take a real world scenario. You are designing the database for a small school, and you're speaking to the administration department, and they give you every data that you want. They give you the student details, they give you the marks details, they give you the student address details, they give you the class details, which standard they are studying, who's the class teacher, they give you their timetable, everything. They dump everything onto you. The question is, how do you put the data into the database? Do you start creating tables right away? No. The first thing is you need to normalize the data. What is the meaning of normalization? It's nothing but refining the data in a way that your Oracle database can accept the data. Or in other terms, you can also say that refining the data so that you can create tables inside the database as per the RDBMS concepts. Now there are some concepts, we need to understand those concepts, but this normalization, the refining of the data, if the data is dumped onto you, there is a way that you have to refine the data, and that process is called as normalization. So a normalization has different stages or nothing but forms. We call it as form. So we have first normal form, we have second normal form, and then we have third normal form. We also have more normal forms, but for your certification perspective and for your understanding, the three normal forms are more than enough. After our session, I will be giving you some reading material and also some assignments that you need to complete before our next session,